Sunday show will feature Dua Lipa, Kiki D,
you gotta hear them after you, then start a ball of sound. bottom line, this place is a magic place for me. It's part of my history. And I'm so glad that we're ending the Tour of America in this very, very special, amazing stadium. I just hope I can make you feel happy and give you a memorable show. Here we go. I first came to the United States in August 1970, and I came here to Los Angeles. And I played at a club called the Troubadour, which thankfully is still there. And it was a very, very exciting time in my life to actually come to America. So at that time I had an album called Elton John out, and a single called Border Song. And at the same time as we released our single, Aretha Franklin covered the song and put her version in. Now, Bernie Taupin and myself could not have been more blown away by the fact that the Queen of Soul had recorded a song by two young English kids. And we were so excited. It was probably the most exciting thing that happened to us at that point. And anyway, in the years to come, I got to know and meet Aretha. I got to record with her, sing with her, play with her, and hang with her. And it was the most incredible feeling to be with such an amazing genius. And our last ever show was for the Elton John AIDS Foundation in New York City at St. John the Divine Cathedral. Now, she was very, very sick. It was 6 months before she passed away. And before the show, I went backstage and said, Aretha, please let me do it. You're so frail. And she said, honey, I was supposed to do this 2 years ago, and I'm not letting you down again. And she came out and sat at the piano like this with an incredible band and blew the roof off of the cathedral. It was one of the most incredible things I've ever seen. Everyone there was in tears. And so I want to dedicate this song to the lasting genius and legacy of the amazing Aretha Franklin. Holy Moses, I have been removed. I've seen the specter, he has been held too. People in my time. Holy Moses, I've been removed. Holy Moses, I've been deceived. Now the wind has changed direction. I think I have to leave. Please excuse my friend.
Softly,
Thank you very much. We're going to do a song now that we haven't done live for a long, long time, from an old album called Don't Shoot Me, I'm Only the Piano Player, featuring our guitarist David Johnson. This is called Have Mercy on the Criminal. Thank you.
Oh,
one of my favorite albums that we ever recorded is called Captain Fantastic and the Brown-Haired Cowboy. And one of my favorite songs that we ever wrote is from that album, and it's called Someone Saved My Life Tonight.
You live and you're up to die. All the bad
Leave on earth is woven like a crown. He called the child Jesus. Cats like the name of and send him to the final school in town. Leave on, like his money. He makes a lot to say. Spending his days downtown in a garret on a motorway. I'm a savage.
Thank you. Tell me, is there an angel in your tree?
fans, here we go. For all you lovers out there, okay? Woo! strikes me. Now you work to find that you're not there. Musicians and the singers on stage. And in my lifetime, I've been privileged to have so many great bands, starting off in 1969 with the late great Dee Murray on bass guitar and vocals, and Nigel Olsen on drums and vocals. And since then, many musicians have played with me and many singers have sung with me. And I've been so fortunate to always have inspirational people on stage with me. But this band I have is very special to me. We've been together for quite a long time. Every night I come on stage, I know that they're gonna be on the groove, in the groove, on top of everything, and they inspire me to play better every single night and to sing better. So I wanna introduce them one by one, and you're gonna give them a big Georgia Stadium roar, okay. On the right hand side of the stage on percussion and vocals, John Mahon. Matt Bissonette! One of the greatest musicians I've ever played with, one of the most interesting people I've ever met, who's been in and out of the band since 1973, and we're so delighted he's on this Farewell Yellow Brick Road tour because he adds so much to us musically and visually. In 1979, he and I went around the world, played 120 shows in so many different countries, just the two of us. And it's one of the greatest musical experiences of my life. So I'm so grateful to him for that. He has played with everyone there is to play with on record and on stage that's any good. On percussion, Ray Cooper! He was playing drums in 1969 and he was singing in 1969, and in 2022, 53 years later, he still is playing and singing brilliantly. Nigel Olsson! Texture to the band after Madman Across the Water, and David Johnson played acoustic guitar on that album. And for Honky Chateau, I asked him if he'd like to join the band, and he did. So we all went to France and to the Chateau de Reville, and David picked up an electric guitar for the very first time, and as you can hear, has never looked back. He's my band leader that gets everyone together here in Los Angeles while I'm in England, and saves me a hell of a lot of work. So I'm so grateful to him for that. He has his own album out now called Deeper Than My Roots, which you should check out. On guitar and vocals from Edinburgh, David Johnson! It would be remiss of me at this venue and at this time of the tour, whereas our last shows in America, to mention, not that if I didn't mention them, it would be bad. During my lifetime, I have four musicians that played me that have died and passed away. Dee Murray on bass guitar and vocals, Roger Pope on drums, Guy Babylon on keyboards, and Bob Birch on bass and vocals. They added so much to my life, and they added so much to my music, and I'd like to dedicate this to the memory of those four wonderful people. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. phones.
I'm not afraid to die.
Thank you so much. Yeah. 75 years of age, it feels amazing to have a number one hit record around the world. So thank you to Panam and Dua Lipa. And now we have one with Britney, so everything is incredible, and I'm really happy. But this was my first hit 52 years ago. It's a little bit funny, this feeling inside. I'm not one of those who can easily hide. I don't have much money, boy, if I did, I'd buy a big house where we both could live. If I was a sculptor, but then again, no. Or a man who makes potions of a traveling show. I know it's not much, but it's the best I can do. My gift and my song, and this one's for you. You can tell everybody this is your song. It may be quite simple, but now that it's done, I hope you don't mind, hope you don't mind that I put down in words how wonderful life is while you're in the world.
Don't mind that I put down the world.
you so much. Tonight is the 269th show on the Farewell Yellow Brick Road Tour, and the 91st show in 2022 is my 101st show in the Los Angeles area. My fifth concert here at Dodger Stadium. Thank you all so much for dressing up, making me feel great, being so kind and generous, being so loyal. It's so easy to come on stage every night when I see your faces and see the costumes. I want to thank you so much. We've been to God knows how many shows, 120 shows down here, wow. You know, this is where I became famous first in Los Angeles. And I wanted so much to finish the tour in America in Los Angeles, because it means so much to me, this city. I have a home here, my boys love it here, I love it here. So thank you for buying the records, the CDs, the cassettes, the 8-tracks, the vinyl, whatever. And for buying the ticket to the shows, because I love to play live and I love to see your faces. And I'm just completely and utterly blown away by your loyalty, love and generosity. Thank you so much. I wish you all happiness, health, prosperity, and love. And again, thank you for making my life so amazing. I'll never forget you. Good night. I'm
Thank you.